do something for you?
Nick.
Looks like you got something to say.
Your thoughts?
You'd be shocked how many folks I've managed to convince I'm just a really sick ghoul.
How are we doing, Nick?
Got no major complaints at the moment.
Probably about time we parted ways.
Sure. Suppose I'll head on home then.
Hope you didn't run into any trouble getting here. That bridge across the river? Super mutants use it as an ambush point.
It's good to be back in Diamond City.
Becky.
Plenty of clothing on the racks, if you're paying.
Let's see what you have.
Clothes make the person, right?
You need protection. Everyone does.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Self-defense at its best.
You again. All right, got plenty of supplies.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Just don't call it junk.
They say the old Boston Common's got some crazy bird living in it.
Wait about the woman out of time. Vault Dweller wakes up after 200.
Come on, boy. It's time to go. Hey.
Yes?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here.
Hey.
Yes?
Hey.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
Let's see what you've got.
Let me know what you'd like.
Thank you.
Who's there?
Get a grip on yourself.
Psst. Hold.
I got it. Jesus. Why are you always in such a bad mood?
You're still alive, ain't you? You should be thanking me instead of bitching.
Thank you.
Thinking this is beyond me.
Heads up. Go check that out.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Peek your head up, you damn coward.
To heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this. You finished tearing the place up now? So you wanna talk?
Is it over? Well, that could've gone worse.
I dunno. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy is what you are.
Of course, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now.
Seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
What is this place?
Not from around here, huh? This is the Combat Zone. Finest arena in the Commonwealth. Kate, here's the headline. 100+ matches, undefeated. We used to serve a more legit clientele. But about 2 years ago, a gang of raiders rolled in, and we became a more exclusive establishment. Up until you took our entire client base out of the gene pool and put us out of business, that is.
Out of business? What do you mean?
Not the entrepreneurial sort, are ya? Keeping those idiots entertained was what kept us in caps.
Now just what the hell are we supposed to do?
To hell with them! More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
A breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm? Now, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
She's clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with.
So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in.
And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability to me and to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking.
What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me! And her!
Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy! Just why the hell are you trying to get rid of me?
Look, truth is, all that junk, it's been making you careless. And I don't want to be the one doing color commentary when you finally hit the floor. Alright? So just do me this favor. Both of you. Please.
I'd like to know what Kate thinks.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really want to stay here? No audience, no caps, no one to talk to, but yours truly.
Jesus. Point taken.
Atta girl. So, she's on board. Now what about you?
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's feast.
Now just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
That depends. How are you feeling?
I dunno. Feeling kinda useless sitting here with me thumb up me arse. So, are you ready to get this show on the road?
Ready.
About time I got out of this place. Let's go. Don't look at me that way, you dirty little mole rat.
Look alive.
Need something? Have any goodies for me?
alive.
This is my favorite part of the job. Feeling nostalgic or something? Could always get some cabs for that, I suppose.
Perfect. Hey, Tommy.
Take care of Kate. All right?
Let me know if you want me to help with that. Lock.
Got it.
Or any lock for that matter. Getting into places I'm not wanted is a talent I've acquired over the years. Sure.
sure. Just keep your shirt on.
You need.
Sure, be glad to take.
I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Hey,
this better be worth it.
Check it out. Won't be able to hack this.
Thank you. Gonna splatter your brains! Come out sooner or later!
You're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living, after all.
I'll take a look, sure.
A gun for every occasion.
Who's the redhead? She's got that. Stab your eye with a screwdriver, look.
Just like my old lady.
Thank you.
Hey.
Yeah?
Excuse me.
What do you want?
Your thoughts?
What I wouldn't give for a good stiff drink.
Nothing else I needed.
No problem. I don't think this is the right place to be shooting at.